in the library, behind a book, is a magical place. Go take a look. There's Little Red Riding Hood, she's rolling in, and littlest pixie, what he's building. It's Storybrooke Village, live your fairy tale, friends. Who will you meet? The story never ends. Here with your fairy tale friends, there's Princess Pea, she's having a ball, and White Beanstalk, he's a friend to all. There's Jack and the Beanstalks, the Three Bears too, Cinderella, Sleeping Beauty, Peter Piper, Jill and you. In Storybrooke Village, live your fairy tale friends. Who will you meet? The story never ends. Here with your fairy tale friends.
Every day on PBS Kids.
Yay!
Hop on the trolley and get ready for a terrific good time.
Hi, friends!
All new Daniel Tiger's Neighborhood. Streaming now, free on PBS Kids.
It's going to be terrific.
Hey, families, check out PBS Kids Family Night. You know what that means, don't you? Friday night is family night.
Oh!
It's a chance to enjoy your favorite PBS Kids pals together with the entire family on, well, family night. I guess I said that already.
Whoa, my brain just exploded.
So we'll see you and your family on PBS Kids Family Night. Tonight at 7, 6 Central.
Now this I gotta see.
Superwise funded by a cooperative agreement of the U.S. Department of Education and the Corporation for Public Broadcasting's Ready to Learn grant, and by PBS viewers like you. Thank you.
At abcmouse.com, we believe a love of learning is the foundation for future academic success. abcmouse.com Early Learning Academy, proud sponsor of PBS Kids and Super Y.
PBSKids.org.
Coming to PBS Kids in October, it's Rosie's Rules.
Every morning I wake up and stretch away. Brush my hair and put my clothes on for the day. Then it's time for something so yummy to eat. Feed my cutie ball cat.
That's a routine.
Do before I rest my head. Have a snack, put on pajamas, brush my teeth so sparkly clean.
That's a routine. Una rutina. That's a routine.
Steps in order. Do the steps in order.
That's a routine.
Steps in order.
Rosie's Rules, a brand new show streaming free Monday, October 3rd on PBS Kids.
Grandparents' Day is a day to honor your parents' parents, your grandparents. So do something nice for them. Or maybe, just this once, you can let them pinch your cheek. PBS Kids wishes all grandparents a happy day.
Clifford the Big Red Dog is made possible in part by contributions to your PBS station from viewers like you. Thank you.